hand sanitizers, and low-stress diets. This is your September 2020 Live Well, Work Well video. Number 1. Hand sanitizers. Hand hygiene is an important response to the COVID-19 pandemic. When soap and water aren't available, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommends using hand sanitizer to avoid getting sick and spreading germs. With the increased demand for hand sanitizers, finding a bottle on the shelf may be easier said than done. You may be tempted to buy whatever bottle you can get your hands on, but not all sanitizers are created equal. Pay attention to the label for the following signs of an effective hand sanitizer. Look for one that contains at least 60% alcohol. Check ingredients for denatured alcohol to help deter unintentional or intentional ingestion. Choose fragrance-free or unscented because fragrances may be used to cover the chemical smell. Number 2. Low-stress diets. Did you know that the foods you can eat can affect your overall stress? Left unchecked, chronic stress can increase your risk for conditions such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease, depression, and anxiety. To make matters worse, when you're stressed, you may eat poorly, which can lead to a damaging cycle. If that mood strikes, here are some healthy, low-stress food options to consider. Avocados, bananas, and other potassium-rich foods. Whole grain carbohydrates, such as sweet potatoes, brown rice, and steel-cut oats. Fatty fish, including salmon and tuna. Nuts, such as pistachios, walnuts, and almonds. For more information on these topics, request the full copy of the September 2020 Live Well, Work Well newsletter today.